I'm 19 years of age from Wugeli South local government. I'm a makeup artist, I'm a contemporary ballerina, I'm a pageantry model, and above all, I'm a member for Partner for Peace Network. I was brought into Partner for Peace Network by my father, and believe me, it has been wonderful. I've been with P4P for 1 year since 2020, and it has been impactful in terms of having been taught on how to be a peace builder in your society at large. Now, in a case where there was a stolen phone, where the lot of security personnel out there so they could investigate the matter. There were lots of conflicts and all the rest. But as a peace builder, when you see that kind of situation, what do you do? I had to step in to make sure there is peace so they could settle the matter amicably. Now, as a peace actor, what do I do? The world has gone global where everybody is now on social media. Now, what do you do in a platform, in social media platform? Now, I make sure I come out to do things that are relating to peace building. There are different ways you can carry out peace building in your own way. Now, you can carry out peace building in different ways in terms of your dance, in terms of different things. Just make the general public know about peace building. And in conclusion, as a teenager out there, what we need to do is to be a peace builder. Please come up into P4P, Partner for Peace Network, and be a peace builder like me. Believe me, there is no community, there is no state that wants conflict. And you can be a peace builder in your community. Thank you.